Coltrane back for another video. It's a sad time because the 8th grade year is officially almost over. This is part 6 of 6, the finale of the 8th grade year as we approach my last day, Monday, of 8th grade. It is your boy, Coltrane, and I'm back with another video. This is part 6 of 6, busing at Gonzales Middle as we end 8th grade. Hello, all my friends in 8th grade, and you guys seen me last video. It was touchy. Sorry for the loud music, but we fixed that in the instrument. Anyway, let's go over busing in 8th and, let's go over busing in 8th grade. Now, as you guys already know, the busing system is, you simply just ride the bus, pick you up, and you go to school, and they drop you off at your house. This is very different. Okay, so, the bus system at our school is you ride the bus in the morning, they drop you off, and you get picked up in the afternoon. But if your bus is not there, you do emergency routes. You gotta have crazy stories about emergency routes. One time, I had rode a ghetto bus. Yes, a ghetto bus. It was, I believe, bus 425. He was a cool bus driver. Yes, they play music, ghetto music, just pretty much all everything, man. One time I rode that bus, I had the most funnest time on that bus ever. Then I remember one time, Coach Mahoney, we almost ride him almost every week for some reason. Why does my bus driver, Paula Wells, does not show up at least once per week? She does not show up. So we have to ride Coach Mahoney's bus, which is very, very awful. I don't like riding his bus. His bus is nasty, dirty, and it doesn't even look good. Seriously. Do they have to fix this emergency bus routes crap? Because it's ruining it. It makes riding the bus makes no sense. Why can't you put a substitute bus driver in, but when you have that, you always have problems? Hey, another story. One time, we had a substitute bus driver come into the bus, right? So, we're telling her the route. So she's getting through the route, getting everybody's in, and we had one emergency route girl on there. She literally drove almost out of Gonzales city limits to drop this girl off and drove all the way back in. I didn't get home till about 3:40. That made me so angry, and I said, never again, never have substitute bus drivers, man. I don't know what is wrong with them. It made no sense. How do you have... Well, she didn't know what she was doing. She didn't know what she was going at. I was so mad. I said, and when they have a substitute bus driver, just let me know so I don't ride the bus. Emergency routes, some of them are terrible. You get good ones sometimes. Some of them are terrible. You have to literally go on another person's bus and ride their bus. And they drop all their kids off first. Then they drop you off. So that's about... Bus routes technically at this school takes about 30 minutes. When I was at Roy Middle, it took us about 17 minutes to get dropped off home. This takes about 35 minutes. Plus, I added a time walking. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? So it takes you, just before you have 35 minutes to get me home. 35 minutes! And we don't even have to go that long. Then we can stop by red lights. She had to stop people off. People take too long to get off the bus. Oh my god, it is so horrible, man. I don't know what I'm gonna do next year at AEA. I have to ride the bus because the way my parents work, I have to ride the bus. I don't want to, but I have to. man, nigga, it's just so horrible. I recommend if you are a first-time person going to the South Node, I recommend doing car rider, especially in the morning, because keep in mind, the bus don't pass sometimes till 6:50, 7 o'clock, 7:05. Sometimes it passes later than that. I'm riding in the morning, because I said, my mom said, Jesus, look at me in the school in the morning. Hopefully, I'm going to do that same thing next year at EA. I'm going to just be brought to school in the morning and ride the bus in the afternoon, because it makes more sense. Don't ride the bus in the morning. It's horrible. Horrible, guys. So horrible. And that is the sad finale of 8th grade year. I'll be back next year around this time for 9th grade year parts. We're going over 6 parts, my first year of high school. I hope you guys enjoyed this series. Make sure to give it a big smack that like button, man. And if you're new, like, comment, and subscribe, and share. And as I'm coaching, and as I always say, we are a perfect 10. And I'll see you guys in the next story time. I'm Coltrane, and the Woo Man is out.